An interesting villa down here. And there's the view towards Aosta there, Arosta.